Can't be it. There are probably more of them inside. I'd better get in there. Better make sure they don't spot me. Another lab. Wonder what Freeze was doing here.
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
Cool, right?
And we can take whatever we want?
Yep.
I feel like a kid in a transistor store.
That door is heavily reinforced. What would they keep in there? A body. Looks like a scientist. He was reaching for this console. The ID card says Dr. Kalen Lee. He must have been working late.
No way, how long are you?
Whatever they were keeping in this lab must have been pretty important. Another dead scientist. What was Freeze doing here? According to the ID card, this was Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research. Maybe there's something on Upshot that'll help piece together what happened here.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe, a disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him. Almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. If you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
Now where's this poor guy's office? failsafe hidden in Dr. Upshot's office. Interesting. Where's that failsafe? Well, hello there, hidden floor compartment. Belfry, I've recovered a disruptor device from Quartz Labs. It seems important. Something connected to Freeze's research.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
You're back later than I expected.
Homicide detectives are investigating after the killing of two scientists during a robbery at Quartz Labs. The nighttime raid resulted in the deaths of two Quartz researchers, identified by family and Upshot and Kane. The pair were recently honored by the Gotham Science Institute. Experimental
Hand me that coolant.
Did it hurt, Jason?
When I fell from heaven?
When you came back to life, did the Lazarus Pit hurt?
It changed me. Hey, Lazarus isn't gonna bring Bruce back, Tim.
Who's to say he doesn't want us to try?
Okay. Bruce isn't this bike. You can't just change everything out and expect things to work like they did.
Then what am I supposed to do?
Try grieving.
Thank you.
Labs, now Quartz.
If Freeze thinks he can do whatever he wants with Batman gone...
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
Freeze was using Dr. Upshot's lab to build something, but I couldn't figure out what. But we do have the Doctor's Disruptor. I think it's a failsafe.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather event in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now.
Center is covered in ice. The storm's localized at the top. Freeze must be doing something up there. I'm gonna get a closer look.
All units, Elliott Center, air support inbound.
The cops are overwhelmed out here.
That's definitely what you're there for.
Inside Elliott Center quickly.
The GCPD chopper found just the way.
Belfry. The GCPD is pulling back the helicopter due to the severity of the storm.
Copy that, Belfry. Probably for the best. Belfry?
The weight of the ice may be making the building unstable.
That weather machine isn't going to stop itself.
Hurry.
Saw me do that. These poor people must have been touring the building when Freeze came through.
There was nothing they could do to stop him.
I hear someone. Don't think they're friendly.
Make sure you're not spotted.
Sorry about this. Best time to take the elevator.
Well, you could take the stairs.
How much you want to bet Freeze is on the other end of these cables? How are things out there, Belfry?
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
We can't let Freeze get away with this.
follows now. I have eyes on the weather machine. I'll set up the disruptor.
Be careful. That machine is siphoning a lot of power.
The field disruptor's in place. It's charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
Your science project? When my disruptor goes off, you're not going to want to be anywhere near it.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need! A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it!
I can't. This is for Gotham.
Now you will know my suffering! He was not wise to break that promise.
Batman wanted to help you, but he's gone now.
I found another way. One that demands chaos before the cure.
The pulse from the disruptor will overload everything, including your suit.
You dare goad me?
I'm trying to warn you.
Gotham will freeze. Falls to my feet. I will enjoy destroying you.
Than you can ever imagine.
I thought you were made of sterner.
Destroying you.
camera matches.
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! The cold will crush you! My feet. Behold my power!
Nowhere to run.
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! Yeah. Gotham must suffer! No more hiding! my power! You will die here!
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! I am the city's end! will enjoy destroying you.
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! The cold will crush you!
Run from me!
watching you freeze up here.
To warn you.
System overload. Cryogel cycling offline. Hard reset required.
Hard reset required. Seems straightforward enough. Hang on.
System reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
Freeze? You still in there?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
The weather machine is offline and the storm is clearing.
Freeze said I should have let him die. How am I supposed to take that?
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
Now we're that humanity.
Welcome back.
Temperatures plummeted in Gotham as a deadly winter storm tore its way through the city. Authorities believe the storm was created by an advanced device triggered on the roof of Elliott Center by Dr. Victor Freeze, better known as Mr.